What's up, everybody? It's our Win It Minute for the day, and today I'm so fired up with my favorite quotes. It says, "There is nothing good or bad, but thinking so makes it so." But you gotta realize that so often in life, it's not the situations that cause stress or emotional distress in our bodies, but so much it's our thoughts about those situations. And we can control our thoughts, which makes all the difference in our emotional state, because we have control over our thoughts. You know, they say happiness is a choice that has nothing to do with others, but it has everything to do with your reaction to what other people do. And you can control that so you can affect your emotional state. If you don't think that your emotional state or environment makes a difference in how you react in any given day life, take this for an example, Halloween. This little scary costume right here is my kids. Not that scary at 2 p.m. on a sunny day like today, but at 2 a.m. when your dog is barking and you don't know why he's barking and you walk downstairs and this mask is staring back at you, you know it's a goofy kid's Halloween costume mask, but at 2 a.m. when you don't know what's causing your dog to bark, you get scared because you start thinking about the worst case scenarios and it's dark and it's just a different environment and different situation. That's what you gotta realize, that you can control the emotion and the stress in your body with what the way you react to situations and the way you think. This thing is not dangerous, but I can perceive it to be dangerous and in the middle of the night when it's dark out. Same thing with you. You know, people often do things that you may perceive as negative or dangerous to yourself, but they're not. It's the way you perceive it. And you can't let others' actions dictate your happiness or your surrounding. You gotta realize that, you know, as Jack Nicholson said, "I am not a product of my environment, but my environment is a product of me." That's what you gotta realize, that you can influence the environment around you with your thoughts. And the easiest way to do that is to change your thoughts to win the day.